Gray Maddox, number 7, Tyler Price, number 58, James Jones, and the number 1, it's Nathan White. Clone 365 Money's lined up and ready to go for their next heat race. Minus 1, that's a 71 Wendell Williams. Guys, we need you to roll up on the starting grid. Your feature race is next. Right now, Blue Plate Clone. It's going to be led by the 25 of Gray Maddox. He's going to get the green flag. Let's see how this shakes down. I know the heat races was great with the 25 and the 7. Blue number 7 of Tyler Price. Definitely right in the tire tracks of Dre Maddox. They are nose to tail as they enter turns 1 and 2. First lap led by the number 25 of Dre Maddox. Dre Maddox and Tyler Price separated by one single point for the championship in the Tennessee RV Summer Kart Series. Those two young men, great little kart racers. Who's going to be able to get it done? Right now it's a 25 in front with the number 7 of Tyler Price right on his bumper. Little dust flies back there from the number 1 of Nathan White. Oh, we got a spin and a big crash off of turn 4. Looks like both drivers are okay. Line them right back up right now. Looks like the number 7, Tyler Price, is going to lead them back to green. Number 58, James Jones, he's going to be in second place. Let's see if the number 25 can make his way back to the front. Tie points battle between the first and the fourth place carts. Yep, here comes the 25 right now. He wastes no time moving right back into second place. Number 25, Dre Maddox, giving it all it's got, airing it out, using every bit of the racetrack down the backstretch, trying to run down the number 7 of Tyler Price as the laps wind down here in Blue Plate Clone. Looks like lap traffic could come into play as they come around. They may put the 58 of James Jones and number 1 of Nathan White a lap down. No problem for the number 7 getting through lap traffic. Now the number 25 of Dre Maddox coming out. One lap to go for the blue 7 of Tyler Price. Dre Maddox definitely giving it all it's got, but it's going to be too little too late as the checkered flag waves for the number 7, Tyler Price. Great racing there, great effort by the number 25 of Dre Maddox. He laid it on the line, definitely gave it all he's got. Number 58, James Jones coming home third, and the number one finishing fourth, that's Nathan White.